Buenas noches y bienvenidos a este encuentro post-partido de los Leones del Escogido. Buenas noches. Good evening, Mr. Jaws.
Journalists normally ask, what do we need to improve to be champions? But my question is, now in playoffs, we will face one of four teams or three teams that have been better than us in the regular season. Considering that situation, what do we need to win? Not the championship, but first a play-in series, and after that a playoff, considering that you will face the best three teams in the regular season.
Good question, but the most important thing, even for the team I believe that's going to end up first in the 30-game regular season, is you got to take care of yourself. The reason we didn't win today isn't another club. It's that we didn't do what we needed to do. I didn't do it. Our players didn't do it. As hard as they battled, there were some execution spots that we didn't finish off. As maybe I didn't get the team prepared enough. So we need to take care of in-house, and I believe every club is probably going to say that or feel that way. They might not say it, but I'm going to say it, is we need to take care of us regardless of who we face.
Bien, le preguntábamos qué considera que tiene que hacer el equipo ahora que va a enfrentar a los mejores equipos de la temporada regular que han quedado o que quedarían en teoría por encima de los Leones, y dice que la idea es tratar de mejorar en cada aspecto del juego, mejorar el tema de la defensa, mejorar el tema de los picheos y confiar en el talento que tenemos, que nos ha ayudado a ganar los partidos que hemos ganado durante la campaña, pero sí hay que mejorar ciertos aspectos para poder conseguir victorias en esta postemporada. And tell me about the consistency. How important is that to advance in the playoffs?
Well, in all of baseball, consistency is as important as anything. Is dependability is the best ability. And dependability comes from consistency. And in this league, it really exposes when you're not consistent. Mistakes on defense, mistakes on execution of pitches, mistakes on and base running come back to get you each game. It's amazing in the Dominican Winter League in Lidom that it's the one mistake with two outs and all of a sudden they get some runs. It's the one time you don't get the guy over or the bunt down, you don't score, and all of a sudden you lose later in the game. So it's a really good comment about consistency, and we need to be consistent.
Le preguntábamos sobre la consistencia, qué tan importante cree que es para poder avanzar en la postemporada. Y nos decía que es un factor vital, sobre todo en la Liga Dominicana. Hemos podido ganar, conseguir victorias, pero tenemos que tratar de ser más consistentes en la postemporada para poder seguir avanzando. Y resalta el papel que tiene eso, sobre todo en la Liga Dominicana, en una situación como la que tuvimos hoy. Estábamos a dos outs a un out, ya teníamos dos outs en la pizarra para conseguir la victoria y pues no se pudo. Así que eso es lo que nos dice. Last question. Now we don't know exactly what's going to happen in the next week or what will be our next game, but tell me about the preparation of the team and what we gonna need or what we will do to be prepared for the next games or next playoff or anywhere.
And again, a really good question. We can't answer those things. So what we do is we take care of ourselves. We showered off in that clubhouse right now. We showered off a tough team effort, battled our butt off, you know, one out away and then another one out away, and we've done that all year. So we can't control what's going to happen in the future. The only thing in the future I know is in 5 days it's going to be Feliz Navidad. And if we play a game before it, then we'll play the game and we'll win, and then we'll enjoy Feliz Navidad and go into the play-in series. If we don't have to play a game before, we'll celebrate with our family Feliz Navidad and then get ready for the play-in series. And I am so happy to be with this group of players, this organization, and in this country, in this league, that you have me fired up by that question, because I'm excited about the next day. I'm ready to shower off and get going.
Bueno, le preguntábamos que todavía sin saber cuál sería el próximo partido del escogido, cómo sería la preparación para ese encuentro o esos encuentros en caso de una serie. Y dice que, bueno, que ahora mismo se dieron una ducha para salir del estadio, pero que el próximo encuentro puede ser en unos 5 días. O sea que la idea es tratar de estar preparado como se ha estado durante toda la temporada con el equipo que tenemos haciendo el trabajo que hace. Y además de durante esos días, durante esos próximos días estarán también las fiestas de Navidad, donde estaremos también, igual que los jugadores, compartiendo con la familia y toda esa parte, pero que la idea es hacer el trabajo que siempre hemos hecho y sobre todo estar enfocados en esos próximos partidos para conseguir la victoria. Thank you very much, Mr. Jaus. Enjoy the night and Merry Christmas.